Hello student, good morning. In this video I am going to start chapter 2, linear correlation, right? Standard 12th, subject statistic, video number 1, right? In this video the meaning and definition will be see, and after that some illustration, getting? Now we can see the meaning and definition of linear correlation. Let's first understand the meaning and correlation. Meaning of correlation, we know that is many situation and simultaneous changes are seen in various in the values of two variable. These simultaneous changes in the value of two variable are mainly due to the following reason, right? Two variables mein jo changes hote hain wo two reasons affect ko hote hain. There is a cause effect relationship between two variable. The values of two variable changes due to the effect of some other factor, right? So this is the factor which are changes in two variable. Getting? For example, in the case of yearly rainfall, any alt of a rise of a reason, usually if the rainfall increase up to some extent, yield of rise also increase. And if the rainfall decrease, yield of rise also decrease. So rainfall is a cause and yield of rise is effect. Getting? Same as we can see in two, cause and effect. Getting? Cause and effect. Similarly, when income of the person remain more or less same, if the expenditure increase, savings decrease. If the expenditure decrease, savings increase, right? The one variable can cause टू सेकेंड वेरिएबल इफेक्ट, राइट? अगर एक वेरिएबल को कुछ होता है तो सेकेंड वेरिएबल को इफेक्ट करेगा. कटिंग? तो इससे भी कुछ कोरिलेशंस जो हम इस चैप्टर्स में देखेंगे, राइट? तो लेट्स गो अवर नेक्स्ट थिंग इज अवर देर आर मेनली टू टाइप्स ऑफ कोरिलेशन, राइट? एक पॉजिटिव कोरिलेशन, सेकेंड इज अ नेगेटिव कोरिलेशन. पॉजिटिव कोरिलेशंस when the changes in value of two correlated variables are in the same direction, right? अगर changes हो रहे हैं एक variable में और दूसरे में effect जो हो रहे हैं वो same direction में है, it's positive correlation. अगर इसका opposite होता है तो negative correlation. getting? मैंने पहले ही कहा कि अगर एक किसी product में changes आ रहे हैं उसको दूसरे product को effect पड़ रहा है तो it can be also correlation, right? For example, if the price of petrol become costly, right? If the price of petrol become increase, then the transportation cost also increase, right? Here the price one variable can cause an effect to the transportation cost. Getting? So this is an example of correlation. इन द सेम वे कोई एक वेरिएबल से कुछ होता है तो इफेक्ट दूसरे वेरिएबल को पड़ता है, तो इस तरह के रिलेशनशिप कोरिलेशनशिप देखने को मिल सकते, राइट? सी नाउ द कोरिलेशन बिटवीन प्राइस एंड सप्लाई ऑफ आइटम, एज ऑफ हस्बैंड एंड एज ऑफ वाइफ, राइट? दिस आर द पॉजिटिव कोरिलेशनशिप. गेटिंग? व्हीकल्स एंड नंबर ऑफ एक्सीडेंट ऑन द रोड, राइट? अगर व्हीकल्स बढ़ेंगे तो नंबर ऑफ एक्सीडेंट ऑल्सो बढ़ेंगे. सेल एंड प्रॉफिट, अगर सेल बढ़ता है तो प्रॉफिट बढ़ता है, तो सेम डायरेक्शन में आता है, राइट? नाउ द कोरिलेशन बिटवीन प्राइस एंड डिमांड, राइट? अगर प्राइस अप जाता है डिमांड कम हो जाएगा, डिमांड ऊपर जाएगा तो प्राइस डाउन हो जाएगा, राइट? दिस इज एग्जाम्पल ऑफ नेगेटिव कोरिलेशनशिप. एक्सपेंडिचर एंड सेविंग ऑफ द पर्सन, मिनिमम डे टेम्परेचर एंड सेल ऑफ द वूल एंड क्लोथ्स इन विंटर, राइट? तो दिस आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ नेगेटिव कोरिलेशनशिप. गेटिंग? नाउ वी कैन सी द सम एग्जाम्पल्स, बट बिफोर द एग्जाम्पल वी कैन सी सम मैथड्स टू फाइंडिंग कोरिलेशनशिप, right? The other, in this chapter we can study three types of method: scatter diagram method, Carl Pearson method, and Spear Rank correlation method, right? Three are the methods through which we find the correlations, right? So now we can see first method, scatter diagram method, right? In the scatter diagram method we can understand the correlation between two variables by drawing a diagram and inputting the data in diagram, and from that we can understand the correlations. Getting?
First example, illustration 1. After standard deduction from the total income, 20% of income tax is imposed on the remaining income. The information regarding the taxable income and tax to be paid is given below for 5%, right? The 5%, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the taxable income and that income tax amount is given here, right, in 1000, right? We have to draw a scatter diagram information and discuss about the correlation. Getting correlation. Now we have to put according to scatter diagram, we have to put this data in this type of diagram. We have to draw x-axis and y-axis, and according to this, x-axis is equal into so is to 1 centimeter is equal to 20,000, right? Because we have to put getting x-axis 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, getting largest biggest number is 100, and same in the same way 1 centimeter is equal to 4000. We have to put on y-axis, getting, and after that we have to put the mark, right? For example, 50% total income and taxable income is 50,000, then income tax is 10,000. Getting, and we see if the 50,000 total taxable income, the 10,000 will be tax, right? So 50,000 is here between 40 to 60, right? And 10,000 if income tax, right? In the same way, when 30,000 of taxable income, then 6,000 is income tax, right? Then see the 30,000 between 20 to 30 and right here, and 6,000 is our taxable income. Getting, taxable income is 6,000 he has given here. Getting, after that 80,000 is a taxable income, then 16,000 is income tax. Getting, so 80,000 is our taxable income, right? So 80,000, and in the 16,000 hour is income tax. Okay, so in the same way we have to draw like that diagram, and should also discuss this type of some notes about correlation, right? Now see, we have see that all the point lies on the same line in this diagram. We also see that as the value of x variable x, the value y will also change in the same direction, right? With a constant proportion. Check that when the value of variable x is multiplied by 0.20%, the corresponding value of variable y of the ordered pair of pair is of 10. So the changes in two variable x and y are the same proportion. Hence we can say that the perfect positive correlation between y and x is, right? There is a proper changes in both taxable income also income tax also. Getting, so in the same direction, so we can say that this is a positive correlationship, right? Positive correlationship. In exercise 2.1, we have to only show that positive and negative correlationship. So if you want to do exercise 2.1, so you can do and draw this type of diagram. Same, it is not so much hard. Getting, and you can showing only positive and negative correlationship. Getting, so in this video that much only. In next video I can teach you illustration 2nd, 3rd, and after that we can also see the second method, Carl Pearson method. Getting, so thank you for watching the video.